So, listen, what's this whole look of yours about?
I'm sorry?
No, that outfit is sorry. What are you supposed to be, some kind of woodsman? Is this a daily... Don't you dislike the Dalish, or is it some kind of statement?
No.
Well, it says apostate hobo to me.
Yeah.
was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastien Prou, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return, messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
What else do you know about the Dales?
Surely you know the history of this place. The Exalted March, the fall of the Elven Kingdom. Talking of elves, my patrols speak of a band of Dalish who've made camp in the west.
I've heard something of the Freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors, too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't, and off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now they want independence, to establish a new settlement. Ridiculous.
I shall take my leave.
Be well.
The Inquisitor got rid of the undead.
Free men.
Any of our fallen men out there?
I hate them.
Have many of you fallen?
What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong once. The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
Good luck to you.
Stays quiet for a while.
Thank you.
Inquisitor?
So, an apostate.
That is
correct, Enchanter. I did not train in your circle.
Well, dear, I hope you can take care of yourself, should we encounter anything outside your experience.
I will try, in my own tumble, to learn from how you help me. Ah, wait. My memory misleads me. You are there.
Decent enough place to camp, I suppose.
something to report, sir.
Around.